I've been in Western Australia doing a job where we were taking people up where a new building is going to be. And so they can see what their view is going to be like at the windows, right? So you go up to the level that their apartment's going to be on, and you know, so they can see the view.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, so you might have 300 or 400 people to go through in a day and get them up and get them down. So you get used to putting a harness on them, right? You just throw the harness on them.
Uh-huh.
Right? And then, so you're going to stand there, spread your legs, right, sweet. So the people standing here, right, you swing a harness around their shoulders, reach around, grab the thing around their legs, right, buckle them up and send them to the cherry picker. I'm here kneeling on the ground getting people dressed so they can go into the cherry picker ride. And this 50-year-old lady, in her black miniskirt and her Bentley Continental car, comes up to me and I'm getting dressed. And so I just reached through to grab the leg straps, and she's clamped her thighs around my hand, like right at the hem of her miniskirt. And I've looked up at her, completely unsure of what to do here. And she's just giving me this, like... And I could have fainted. I did, just like bright.
Oh,
I can feel the red coming up.
Sweetheart, have you recovered? Do you need counselling?
Yeah.
Bob, husband Bob, I haven't quite been honest about when I was in Australia looking for our holiday place in Australia. We were thinking about moving to Florida, and nice and sunny down there, great theme parks, lots of alligators. But then my son said, Mama, I think maybe you should go and look at Australia. And I said, okay. So he gave me a little brochure, had nice pictures in it, some beaches, some sunshine. They've got a big rock just over the border. And I said, that looks fine, that looks dandy, good day trip. So I went. I think you recall that I flew to Australia and I went to WA. It's the west. It's basically like their California, but I won't hold that against them. Probably a lot less sinners in WA. They seem fine and upstanding. So I went to look at this apartment. It's beautiful. A picture book brochure had high rise in it. So I went and I had to wait in line, and it was a really hot day, but I digress. And there was a young man taking people up in like a scissor lift, bigger than that, bigger, really high up scissor lift. The sort you might see in New York, fancy sort of thing. And everyone before me, they were going in, and he was putting on this contraption, the sort of thing that trapeze artists wear. And dear Jesus, I've never ever worn something like that before. It looks like something a stripper might wear. You might buy this head shop, get all tied up, kinky like. So it came to my turn, and I stepped into this bucket, they call it a bucket, this thing, like an ice cream container that goes up high. And the young man comes towards me and he puts his hands on my body. He puts on the strings at the top, and then it goes into my legs. And I just clapped them shut, dear Jesus, dear Lord. I clapped them shut, I do. And I'm sorry I did, because there I was. I didn't want him going up, but I don't know what those Australians do. Couldn't have him going northerly. Had my knees shut together, and I look at him. He looks at me and he's acting weird. So I wanted to let him know that it was okay. So, you know, gave him a little one, like, we're all good, honey, we're all good. So I gave him a little air kiss, and he got all weird about the air kiss, and I kept my legs shut because I didn't know what he was going to do next. And then he started pulling his hand out, and I could feel that going on there. So I clamped tighter and he kept pulling, and dear Lord, I came out of that unscathed. But honey, we're buying in Florida, because that sort of thing just don't happen over here.
Hey, Karen.
Yes, sweetheart, what is it?
What happened at the property viewing?
Why have you not got an American accent? Start again.
Hey, Karen.
You have to start the film again.
Hey, Karen.
Yes, sweetheart, what is it?
What happened at the property viewing?
Honey, your accent's all over the place, but sweetheart, I'll forgive you. Have you recovered? Do you need counseling?
Yeah.
No, that needs beneficial.
I can stop recording.